Crazy Heart really kicked this whole new surge of music for me off. But it goes back, if you followed the string, it would, well, it go back, you know, all the way to my childhood. Take your time, listen to what all I'm saying. I've got a hunch that loving you is worth waiting. My mother gave us all piano lessons, you know, hired a teacher to teach us. And I bitched sufficiently about practicing for her to say, okay, you can stop, but you're going to be sorry. And, you know, she was right. I wish I listened to her on a lot of things.
You can have $20 million in the bank. You can have a 12 car ride.
There was always music in our family. You know, not too many people know that my father, Lloyd Bridges, he replaced Richard Kiley in Man of La Mancha on Broadway. He had this great series back in the 60s called Sea Hunt. And whenever there was a little part for a kid, you know, he'd come up to me and say, come on, you want to, you know, come play with Dad, you know? I said, well, he said, come on, you get to get out of school, you know? Come on. So I said, all right. I kind of took the path of, you know, least resistance. This movie thing started to take off. And I figured, well, maybe I can keep the music thing on the back burner.
I'm one of those lady teachers.
Every once in a while, in a movie, you'll be asked to, you know, play some music. I had a great time with my brother, Bo, on the Fabulous Baker Boys. You know, we got to play music and hang out together.
I'm out of my blue car, baby.
This last year, I've decided to not make any movies and concentrate on my music. You know, I had a pile of songs that wanted to be realized, and you know, the first go-to guy was my bud, you know, T-Bone. And he said, sure, come on, you know. So we went into it.
Well, it's a good old car, but the clutch is a little loose.
I assembled a wonderful local band in Santa Barbara. We're calling ourselves the Abiders. It really is like a dream come true.